position up on your GPS. Now, we need a noose van to get a key card to get in an aircraft hangar to steal an Avenger. Because the Russians are here on a submarine. Okay, you got that? Good. A noose team's been called out to help the LSPD with some bank robbers or something. So get their van while they're occupied and bring it to me. Remember when we just robbed banks? What innocent times those were.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
I feel like Mrs. Rackman is not a lady we want to trifle with. Unless we want to end up in a secret foreign prison, that is. I mean, do you want to end up at an IAA black site? Yeah, me neither.
Officer down! Get this scumbag! Okay, I'm sending you chords for some seriously next-level shit. It'll...
SIA. It's a Meriwether hangar, ho-ho. These are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire.
Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant.
You hired Meriwether?
Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies.
You mean who to bribe and who to kill?
They're marvelous consultants. You know Don Percival?
No.
Great guy. Kite surfer. Deeply moral.
Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all.
Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tools startup? Percival, the CEO, has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary.
And a war criminal. Can't forget that.
Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age, moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off them, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree.
Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual capability aircraft.
built so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you'll need in a combat situation. But when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads. That we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool. Government funding sure does fill up the bank account.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I think we can do that.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you.
here. Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant.
You hired Meriwether?
Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge and traditionally business-averse economies.
By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill?
Hello, this is with Morse. It's Mutual.
Head out to the airport.
Hey, boss, some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, only with extra murdering.
without disturbance. I see no reason to anticipate anything other than a smooth operation here. On the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush. Remain calm. Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it. Hold them off. Hang in there. I've almost got something. Bringing up the schematics for the hangar. Find a way for them to get that power back up. Generators are up on the gantries. soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire. Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant. You hired Meriwether? Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies.
By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill?
They're marvelous consultants. You know Don Percival?
No.
Great guy. Kite surfer. Deeply moral.
Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all.
Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup? Percival, the CEO, has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary.
And a war criminal. Can't forget that.
Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age, moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off then, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree.
Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual-capability aircraft. Its rotors tilt so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you'll need in a combat situation. But when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads that we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool. Government funding sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, but only with extra murdering.
to you in without disturbance. I see no reason to anticipate anything other than a smooth operation here.
Come on, then!
EMP in the LAPV to HLAR. The LAPV is still at the safe house on North Calafia. Obviously, this is a malware-style attack, so we need to get the Trojan in without it being identified. It's a genuine Meriwether insurgent with no obvious signs of tampering, so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Until it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms to make a minimum noise impact when dealing with guards. The rest is up to you. If there are guards in each other's sight lines, you'll need to coordinate your takedowns. Standard procedure for a gang of no-good criminals like us, I'm sure, but I thought worth a mention. This is almost my favorite part of the process, putting on the finishing touches. It's like the night before Christmas, or the morning before a test. Yeah, I got a degree. In prison. The anticipation is killing me, so I guess we're all in danger. You'll be happy to know we got a good price for the Hydra. That jet's a collector's item. Real nostalgic appeal. I just hope it gets used what it was built for, you know? That it's out there bombing orphanages instead of sitting in mothballs appreciating in value. The buyer does have a questionable human rights record, mind you. So here's hoping he's not just rolling it out for air shows.
I'm otherwise occupied. So call back later. You heard?
outside and we'll talk logistics. Hold off. Do not approach the lab until everyone is in position and I'm able to break into the network. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. Transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. Multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. Multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work.
Have access to the base. Let them through.
There's some serious wind out there. there and you wouldn't even know it.
Do for you. Okay, who are we hitting? Okay, target confirmed. What price do you want on their head?
You know, I don't even mind being paid with your ill-gotten gains. Just don't tell my mummy.
No problem. I'll sort it out from here on.
Look sharp, boss. I'm pumped. I'm ready to go.
Well, this isn't good. The car's current owner ran into some police trouble. Head over to the crime scene, get the evidence, and bring it to the warehouse.
moving!
And we have warehoused that one. Come back and log on to...
You're through to your garage. You, I'll get there as soon as I can. I'll get back to it then.
access to their hangar on base.
Your little problem has been neutralized. I'll speak to you soon.